Good evening. Welcome to tonight's performance presented by the Department of Music. Please note the exits on your right, near the front, and rear of the hall. Please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. Text messaging is not allowed and is monitored by the ushers. If you text the usher as you leave, please do so. If you are accompanied by young children, please sit near the back of the hall and escort them if they become restless. UTM students seeking attendance credit must leave student ID card with the usher for the duration of the performance. You may pick up your ID card at the conclusion of the program. Thank you for coming and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. this, the Vitalis can move. This mic can move.
Take one, three, or somewhere. Thank you. sign today that says go Rob in the back. So he's been cheering me on the whole time. He's my emotional support today. So before I play the last piece, I have a couple of thank yous I want to get out the way. I'll try not to drag too long, but I tend to ramble. Thank you to the university and all the staff who helped to do whatever we do around there, from the lunch workers to the bookstore workers, to the counselors, janitors, and everything that they do to help make us work. Thank you to our dean, Dr. Lynn Alexander. She does a lot for us and really appreciative of that. In the department, thank you to all the UTM students, who I might not mention by name here in a minute. You've all taught me something one way or another. Thank you to the faculty, specifically a couple people I wanted to thank. Right now, I wanted to thank Mr. Charles Lewis. He gave me my first Fundies test when I was coming here, and he's one of the reasons I didn't drop out immediately because he had faith in me to do something. So thank you for that. Thank you to Micah Barnes, who couldn't make it. He's our recording tech wizard, does a lot for us through shows and whatever, and I've learned a lot from him. And he's fun to play video games with every once in a while, so fun fact. Thank you to Tammy, who also can't be here. She's someone I can always go through for a smile. She works in the front office. Through COVID and me breaking my hand, she's always been there for me and everything else, so really appreciate everything she's done. And then thank you to Mr. John Ulrich in the back, or Dr. John Ulrich. He has had faith in me through a lot of times when I felt like I didn't perhaps deserve it myself as a leader and as a player. He was part of my junior recital, I'm part of my hearing committee this time, so thank you for the opportunities and the belief you've had in me to get to this point. Specifically to some of my other teachers, percussion related and fast, thank you to Mr. Steve Vogel, Mr. Peterson, Rufino Chihuahua, Dr. Shane Jones, Dr. James Pendell, and Dr. Brady Spitz. They've all done great work, and I've learned a lot, especially from my time here in university. The studio's in great hands with Dr. Spitz. He's unbelievable percussionist, great teacher, great pedagog. I wouldn't be here doing any of this without his support, so thank you. To the studio, a couple of the alumni I want to thank, just off the top of my head. Thank you to Jacob Hargrove, Nathaniel O'Neill, Jonathan Tyree, Emily Stanford, Andre Espinoza, etc. If I didn't mention you, all of you taught me something when I was growing up, and the reason I'm able to put on our saddle today. Currently, thank you to CJ, Michael, Aaron, Avery, Isaac, Emily, Will, RJ, Ben, Tristan, and Carson. Those are all the freshmen through juniors. So all of you guys, you're going to do great things. It's a pleasure to meet all of you and just to have time with all of you. You guys are amazing. To the Sisterhood of SAI, thank you so much for ushering and being here. You do a lot for the department and everything in general. And to my brothers at Phi Mi Alpha, it's been an incredible 8 semesters, and you guys are my brothers, and I thank you for everything that you've done for me. I want to thank my family next, who are up in the front mostly, except for Gavin and Ben, because you thank you for your support and being here. I know like driving and being here for everything is not easy and hard, but you guys are there supporting me and the lunch and everything. So thank you for so much and always being there. I want to say thank you to Dr. Julie Hill, who gave me my first opportunity to be here. She had faith in me in a master class and had the guts to ask someone she had met for 4 hours to drive 12 hours down to UTM and audition right when percussion ensemble concert was going on. And she saw something I didn't think I had in myself, and the fact that she took that chance, I'll always be eternally grateful for. So thank you, Dr. Hill. Thank you, Brittany, my lovely girlfriend, for being here. For my love and support through all this, and the fact you keep me through this and keep me sane is a miracle in itself. And you're gonna kill it in med school and everything, so thank you. And last but not least, the two people who have been with me in this the longest, Mary, thank you. She's been here since before I got here. She's an amazing player in person. She supported me a lot, especially when I was getting started and even through as far as everything, and her family and Jerry, who I didn't mention, are so amazing. And Mary's been there all the time and as the silent rock and ship and stalwart at the department for me. So thank you. And we're paying a favor for him mentioning me last, Gavin. He was the last two freshmen from our class here. Great roommate, great person, a wonderful guy, fun to rib with and argue with, but also someone I can go there for advice and support all the time, and someone who's pushed me when I didn't think I needed to be pushed, but knew that I actually needed it, giving me a chance to play on his junior recital with him too, and his senior. He's an amazing guy, and both them, Mary's going to kill it in Missouri, getting her TA in grad school, and Gavin's going to kill it in Boulder, Colorado, because they're unbelievable people in the cities, so. Hopefully that was brief-ish. Thank you for listening for that, and here we go. Oh, and before I go, this last piece I wanted to dedicate to my grandfather, Jerry Scoblin. He passed away several years ago, but was someone who believed in me and was a great guy. And I wanted to do something for him, and he didn't have the chance to see me play. So this one's for you, Jerry.